right now I training how to adjust the parameters. So we always adjust the current, pulse, frequency, and the light. But the light we haven't been never used it. So just adjust the three parameters. This plus the number. This reduces the number. This pulse wise. And then this adjusts the frequency. When you adjust the out, we can show the metal and under the microscope, so we can check the loading result.
Thank you.